Due to a string of robberies, a chain of department stores is losing its pennies. Surveillance video at JCPenney's caught two alleged thieves forcing their way into the store. Now, the suspects are believed to be responsible for nine other robberies at JCPenney stores. So far, the store's losses add up to more than $2 million. JCPenney is offering a $20,000 reward for information that may lead to an arrest.